A House Education Subcommittee has accepted my amendment that will double federal assistance to Alaska's vocational rehabilitation program. The amendment establishes a minimum allotment to each state of $1 million. Last year, Alaska received only $500,000. If approved by the full House and the Senate, the amendment will enable this program for the first time to properly serve the needs of Alaska's handicapped persons.